and my face has gone so freckly in the sun.
There's white chocolate, strawberry chocolate, and like a donut one.
Dress, very cute. I was gonna show you something else. Hello, we are reporting live from Spain. This is the Spain vlog, which you will have seen obviously if you've clicked on the video. I don't know how much of a vlog it's gonna be. I'm here for like an actual chill holiday, so I'm not gonna be doing anything crazy. But just thought I'd vlog a few cute things. I'm literally just gonna be going to the beach reading. Probably gonna have some food, but I'll show you the area I'm staying in. And yeah, it might not be the most eventful vlog ever, but you know, we move. We're all about versatility here. We've had the crazy travel vlogs. This is a chill week in the life of Tilly in Spain vlog. I'm here for a week, then I need to go back to England, and then I'm gonna be coming back again. So there'll be more than one Spain vlog, I think. But yeah, got here last night. I didn't vlog because the airport was absolutely mental. The plane was mental. And it was very late when I got here. So it's now like 10 a.m. Gonna go to the beach in an hour. And try and get a tan. My face looks crazy. I don't know if it's gonna show up when I'm editing this, but the under of my eyes look really dark. Guys, these are strip lashes, but I just wanted it to look like I have like little eyelash extensions on because it brings the face together. And then other than that, I've just put lip balm on and soaked my brows just so I look a bit put together. But also, if you saw my videos before this, these are the H&M glasses. Wow, my hair looks a bit mental, so that's great. But yeah, that's basically it. I will video as much as I can. I'm staying in Javier, which is on the Costa Blanca, so flew to Alicante. I used to live here when I was little and went to school here and stuff, so that's why I'm here. Like, everyone who doesn't know that thinks it's weird that I'm here, but I've just come for a chill time because I've literally grown up coming here, and yeah, that's basically it. So it's like a second home, so I'm just gonna be kicking it with the locals. And I really need to work on my Spanish because I feel like I've really let that go. So I'm gonna try and basically speak Spanish all week to everyone and really get that vocab back up because I want to get better. But so I'm showered, I'm tired, but I can nap on the beach also.
Dress, very cute. I was gonna show you something else. Oh, nails. Mimi obviously did them. She's sick. If you follow me on Insta, you will have seen that she always does my nails, but I got them done at Blossom with Mimi. And yeah, they're sick. I just thought they were fun for holiday. So that's my nails, bitches. You can give me what I want, baby. Come hold me tight and when I'm trying to save me, give it to me on a daily. If I'm your girl.
Dogs or legs, you pick. I am about to have my lunch already. I'm having a tuna salad, well, tuna pasta salad. It has egg in there and chickpeas. This is Oliva Beach and it is our favorite beach, so this is a great time. It's not that warm. It is for me, but it's not that warm, so all the locals are like walking their dogs and probably think we're maniacs, but that is the current situation.
No, sorry. Do you know how long I've waited to hear the sound of these waves? Wow. The sea's actually very cold. I put my feet in before, but I'm going to put my feet in again for the effect of this video. Look at that. This is the life. Wow. Very cold. It's such a gorgeous beach. If you ever come to Valencia or Alicante, it's called Oliva Beach and it is amazing. Here I am. Honestly, what a time. Had such a nice lunch. Had like a little tuna pasta salad thing. And yeah, just lived my best life.
Right, we are at my favourite spot in Spain. It's called BB's, I think it's called, but they do like the best chicken. And please excuse my parents right now, but look how cute. So cute. And my face has gone so freckly in the sun. This is the chicken and the bread and aioli. Sensational time. And then we're waiting for chips to come. We've come to Mercadona, the best shop ever. Actually, do I prefer Massy Mass? Maybe. And I'm just going down memory lane and looking at all the snacks I used to get when I was little. Lots of fun things. But they have so many like English things now. And yeah, just a great time, exciting time. I'm very sunburned, so love that.
After food, we went to BB's. I don't know if I mentioned that when I showed you the clip of the food. After food, we came back here and I realised I'm very burnt. So I sat in after sun, finished a series I was watching, and went to sleep. This now means I can't go to the beach today because the top of me is actually okay. Obviously, there is not okay. My midriff is so burnt. And that's a bad thing, guys. Wear your sun cream. I did have sun cream on, but got burnt anyway. I've not been in a hot country for like 3 years, so obviously my skin did not like it. So I think we're just gonna have like a bit of a mooch around, go and explore. So I'll vlog some bits, but I'm gonna try and stay out of the sun. I'm quite covered. I've got trainers on because my foot is so burnt. And then I'm gonna put my denim jacket on as well, because it's like quite cloudy today. It's like 17 degrees, it's not even hot today. But here we are, so yeah. But I enjoy this hat. Right, why are these sunglasses full? I enjoy this hat and sunglasses combo. It's practical because it keeps the sun off my face, but it also looks cool. And then I've just put little plaits in because I didn't want to wash my hair yet. I'm in the best shop ever. It's called Ali Hop, and it is my favourite shop every time I'm in Spain. It's literally just full of random things. Well, they're so fun, but I'm going to put some clips in now of things because, oh my god, they have dinosaurs. I'm very easily entertained. Tell me if this isn't the funnest selection of things. This I need to own immediately. I just have such random things. The stationery selection is phenomenal. Yeah, that is nice. It's very you. I actually want all of this. Squidgy pens.
It is day three in Spain. Is it day three? It's Wednesday. We got here Sunday night. I am really struggling with this sunburn. It was a stupid thing to do to get sunburn on the first day because it's really stopping me living my best life outfit wise, because it's literally like my stomach and my boobs are so burnt, and everything I've bought, obviously because I'm in Spain, has those parts out, so we move. Today it is actually raining. Well, no, it's not raining right now, but it's like a gloomy day. It's still warm, but it's gloomy, so gonna just run some errands, go to Moreira, which is like a nearby town, which I used to love when I was little. So I'm gonna go explore there a little bit. And then maybe go out for dinner tonight. I've not really been vlogging much, obviously. This is like a mini vlog. Because I'm actually just enjoying myself, enjoying not working. And yeah, when I find an outfit, I'll show you. But right now, I'm sat here in a vest and cargos, and I don't know what to wear. Like, because the chest area is burnt, bikini tops hurt, bras hurt, so that's my issue right now. I mean, very happy to be here, but yeah, this week's kind of a write-off. Like I said, I'm coming back. I'm here for a week, going back to England, then I'm coming back. So when I come back, I'm gonna have factor 50 on, because I can't go through this again. Also, wash my hair for the first time today because I've not washed this since I've been here and I feel like a new person. I'm very bunged up, I think I'm getting like hay fever. It was one of those like brush things, like the heated brush. Great time. I really don't know what I'm gonna wear. The burn I feel like is getting worse, but I think that's because my tan is disintegrating because I tanned before I came here. So like all my tan's coming off and now it's just my natural colour. But the no makeup, well, minimal makeup life is nice. I've got some lashes on today, my eyebrows are brushed, and then some lip gloss, but like my face is makeupless, which is very nice. And yeah, I will update you as much as I can throughout the day. Sorry if you wanted this to be a really long vlog, because I feel like it won't be. Famous last words. And yeah. Hello. I can confirm I found a bra that doesn't hurt, so I'm just wearing this vintage Harley Davidson vest that I got in New York, and with cycling shorts, a denim jacket, my yellow bag, and yeah, just gonna go explore. I'm in a lot of pain. And the content I need to get done really isn't going to get done because I can't take pictures when I look like this. A very weird shot. It's like a pond, you can maps. There's just so much shit in here. Fun stuff, but there's a lot going on. I've been forced to come here against my will. Wow, I'm a pirate. Look what I've just found. It's like the end of an ice cream cone that's filled with chocolate. What a time. And Christmas Oreos. It's not Christmas, but they have them anyway, because rules don't apply in Spain. You will have just seen the fun shops we've been in and the places I'm forced to go. We've just got to Moreira. It doesn't look very scenic. That fair I used to love, wait, where is it? I used to love when I was little, but we're gonna go explore Moreira and go to the castle, so that's what we're doing. This used to be my favourite beach when we were little. We used to call it the fishy beach because this little stream, we used to get nets and fish in there for like little fishes. We put them back, obviously, but I'll show you. Yeah, it's literally like a tiny little shallow river, but we used to go fishing in there and it's like all clay. But this is Moreira. It's a pretty grim day. They're definitely British over there because they're topless playing volleyball on the beach. Oh, the memories.
Also, forgot to mention, fun fact, I once caught an octopus here. Which was a scary thing. I'm really scared of octopus now, but I caught it in my nets. It is lovely. I feel like this was always one of my favourite places. This is the castle of Moira. And I used to be obsessed with this when I was younger because I used to find it so interesting. I don't know if you can go in. Maybe you can. I've never been in there though. But then down here, it's like the dungeons. And then these glass bits, let's go back over here. These glass bits, you can't really see down now, but it used to be like holes in the ground back in the day. And it used to be a dungeon. Little ice cream place next to the what's it called, like all the boats, can't remember what it's called, but I would just like to show you the menu because look how fun this is. Getting ice cream, they have ice cream spaghetti. I might end up getting one of these instead of a ice cream. Tagliatelle, Oreo cup. It's the best dessert menu I've ever seen. Because it's about 10 second clips of me just being chaotic, but I'm back home now, going out for dinner tonight, so I'm going to assess the wardrobe situation, see what I need to wear, and see what will hide my sunburn. Honestly, also it's the like bull running, and yeah, it's not a vibe. I have had a quick change. I've literally just torn my makeup up, put some of my hair up, and put an oversized white shirt on because sunburn, obviously, like I said, and my new favourite bag that I did say I was going to wear with everything. So, I'm going to go for some tapas, and the ball running is on, which is not a vibe. I really am not. No, it's not okay. So trying to avoid anywhere near that because it freaks me out and I'm scared a ball's going to escape. They shouldn't even be there in the first place, but it always terrifies me. So yeah, well, that's the situation. It's very simple, very humble. Just going to go to a local Spanish place and I'll show you the food.
Salad looks
amazing, doesn't it? It does. It's horrible weather today, so we have come to Las Marinas, which we call the mini Trapper Center, to do some shopping. There is a Bershka, there is a Stradivarius, and there's a shop called Lefty's, which we don't have in England, which is sick, but it's massive.
I'm in Lefty's and this is the vibe. It's very like Bershka, quite good pricing, you know. I'm not really trying to buy anything, but I will get sucked in.
We'll end up buying things probably because there's so much nice stuff in here. This is my vibe today. Double denim.
Look at these phone charms. I mean, mine is elite. Shout out. Wow, that fake come up. Mine is elite. Shout out to Ro. But so many cute ones. They've loads. Here's a proper outfit vibe inspired by Aaron Piper. And I've got some cool sunglasses to go with. Got Cortez, however you want to say it. The Ego Bank, denim, Air Force.
Now in H&M, which is a problem because there's a lot of things I want to buy. Shopping addiction never stops.
I nearly bought this hat in England and it's a sign that it's here. Also, look at this like Balenciaga dupe, which is very nice. Made the mistake of coming in Zara, and obviously Zara in Spain is sensational and it looks phenomenal. Bershka is phenomenal. Look at this print. If you watch my haul, it's like that IMG print, but it's phenomenal in here. I'm gonna be buying some stuff in here for sure. So the shopping is not going well in terms of I'm not buying anything, but the shops are phenomenal. The
issue is I'm seeing so much stuff that I like that I need to do all the shops then go back. Because wow, why is that bronzer there terrible? My face is very tan. But Stradivarius is amazing, Zara was amazing, Lou and Bershka now, and Pull&Bear. And yeah. Having a food break at Montaditos, favourite place ever. They do like a Euromania thing and it's basically just like loads of tapas. So it's usually a favourite, so getting that is what it's like. And then here's inside. That's closed, very sad. And these are the fun things on the menu. So they have all these like little sandwiches and then little bites to eat and stuff. So I've ordered like the popcorn chicken. And then I got a Spanish omelette bocadilla, like little mini bocadilla. And then a little mini burger bocadilla, which has bacon, onions, and aglio olio. And then I'm getting a Fanta naranja, Fanta orange. And yeah, this bag is literally the best bag ever. After this, I'm gonna go back to the shops, decide what I wanna buy, because there was loads of good store. And yeah. Right, so these are the little bocadilla things. Chicken wings, chicken popper, whatever they're called, that matching bag. I am in McDonald's because it would be rude not to for the vlog, because they have loads of fun things on the Spanish McDonald's, but I'm just waiting for my order. Okay, so on this channel it would be rude to not get a McDonald's taste test, so I got cake pops. Well, I don't know, they were called something else, and then a McFlurry, which is the exact same as England, so I just got that as an excuse to get a McFlurry. And then the cake pops look like that. The strawberry, cookie, caramel, and then, oh no, there's white chocolate, strawberry, chocolate, and like a donut one. So that is what I'm having. And it is raining outside, so that was a great time to come to Spain. Over and out.
I'm back. It is horrible weather outside, so I'm probably just gonna have a movie afternoon. I've not actually tried one of these yet, so I thought I would try together. Also, I'm very sniffly. I don't know if it's hay fever or I'm getting a cold, but it's really annoying me. Right, this is the chocolate one. It's like chocolate and almond, so it's like a magnum. Really nice. Quite dry on the inside. Like cake, you know? Not obsessed. I had much better things, but I just thought it would be fun to try. And then I also got a hat from H&M, which I was talking about in the vlog earlier. I think I showed it in the vlog. I think I showed it earlier on in an earlier clip.
I saw this when I went shopping for this trip in Manchester, and I spoke about it on my previous video, I'm pretty sure. But it's just a little trucker cap. It's actually Coca-Cola. But I just thought it was cute, the blue's cute. So I got that. That was €9.99, which is like £7.15, something like that. So it's actually cheaper here. Then went to Bershka and got a dress. And a lot of nice things in Bershka. I love Bershka, but I'm not planning on spending a lot of money. It's gonna be really hard to show, but it's basically this like floral print. This is terrible, terrible. What's it?
Is this better? Probably not. It is. Hold on. Hold on. Oh. Okay. It's this little dress. Pink and hot orangey red. And it's got like a frill little mini dress. Just thought that this was cute. And that's all I got. I didn't buy much, if I'm honest, because I have a lot of clothes here with me, and I do have a shopping addiction. I need to stop it. But it was to cheer me up, because I haven't bought tickets to see Chris Brown, which is a sad time. If you know me, you know that's a sad time. So yeah, I think I'm just going to have a movie afternoon, so you might not see me for the rest of today. I'm going to wash my hair, watch some films, because it's raining outside, it's horrible. And when it rains in England, there's a lot to do, but there's like not much to do here when it rains. So that's that. I'll probably plan my feed for Instagram, edit some pictures, maybe make some reels. Who knows? What an exciting time. And then what day is it? Say it's Thursday. Then tomorrow it's meant to be sunny. Saturday it's meant to be sunny. And Sunday it's meant to be sunny. And then I'm going home. And there'll be another vlog because I'll be coming back. So. I'm not going to film the children because that would be weird, but at the beach, because it's actually sunny again today, lovely scenic views. Look how big the beach is, look how much space there is. Has every child on the beach decided to come and throw rocks around us? Yes, they have. So next time you see me, I may have a bruise on my face, or maybe in a police cell, who knows. That's my update. Oh, there's more children over there. Oh. Coca-Cola Zero and chilled week.
I will vlog a little bit more tomorrow. Not that it's been a very eventful vlog and I've hardly videoed anything and everything's like a 5 second clip, but here we are. I'm gonna watch Me Before You. Is it that? Yeah. You Before Me. Mm. You know the film, the very sad film with Sam Claflin in. Gonna watch that and sit in bed for a bit, and then tomorrow when I go home I don't have to pack because I'm basically leaving all my stuff here for when I come back, so I don't have to lug a suitcase there and back. So I'm just literally taking hand luggage with my makeup in and stuff. And yeah. Good morning, it's the last morning. We're just stopping for a spot of lunch on the way to the airport at the Arenal. Favourite place, haven't been all week, but I'm gonna come when I go back. I'm just gonna go to Montevideo's again, but it is very warm and I'm in a full denim ensemble for the airport and trainers. But I will check in with you at the airport.